at 6, a 19-year-old man and his dog are killed in a two-car crash in Owings Mills late last night. Baltimore County Police say that Zachary Friedlander was driving along Dolfield Boulevard when he attempted to make a left turn and collided with another vehicle. Friedlander and a black Labrador retriever that was ejected from his vehicle were pronounced dead at the scene. The driver of the second vehicle was rushed to the hospital with serious injuries. The crash is under investigation.